be keeping it player. I just be keeping it player. I know. I just be keeping it player. Fuck with me, it could get gangsta. But I just be keeping it player.
Hey, it's your girl Cartel Candy on the Kitchen Web Show, and today the word is that Rob Kardashian has an official restraining order put against him by his baby mama, Blacc Chyna. That's right, she took him all the way to court based on all the allegations, all the pictures, all the name slandering, and everything that he's done on social media these last couple of days. And trust me, baby mama meant business. Let's go ahead and take a look. All right, this whole thing started out basically when Rob Kardashian got fed up with Blacc Chyna on 4th of July, basically sending him pictures of her making out and hugged up with some other guy in the bed that he supposedly made, that they made dream in. Now, yeah, I can tell that would drive a man a little bit crazy. So let's take a look a little closer further. He posted intimate nude pictures of her, and boy, she was devastated. So devastated, basically, she actually looked pretty non-bothered in her other Snapchat videos. Alright, so now Blacc Chyna has finally took it all the way to court, and she filed an official restraining order against him, basically to where he cannot post pictures about her, he cannot talk about her, whether or not if it's in a commenting manner or not, and also he cannot post pictures of their daughter that they have together. Now what do you think? Did Rob Kardashian take a little bit too far, or did Blacc Chyna get what she deserved based on her behavior and how she treated this man that actually devoted himself to her? What do you think?